So we're down in Zimbabwe.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Well, it's such a good trip here.
It's really crazy. But yeah, we were lucky enough to get really easy travel here. But all in all, like, the travel was real smooth. Do you want to get in? Thank you. The travel was real smooth because we went through like a really, not a rural part, but like the heart of Zimbabwe, I think. And that was really special.
Yeah, we landed on a dirt path.
Yeah.
For me, that was
a dirt. He said dirt.
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 Yeah, I didn't believe them. They said, like, we're going to land here.
Yeah.
Where?
I mean, I'm sure I have some footage of it. It'll be showing around about now. But, yeah, it was a dirt path. And then, like, we had a trip on, like, some random bus through the town. And the people, like, it was so crazy because, like, they had nothing. But they were all so happy. Like, if we stuck our head out the window, they would go crazy just to see some people and just to spread a smile, which was so cool to see.
I was smiling the whole trip. I think the first 45 minutes, we saw the kids, like, everyone 5 minutes, there was a kid out there waving at us and smiling and happy, you know, and you really see the life here.
It's, yeah.
They don't have a lot, but they're so happy.
Yeah, no, it's insane. And where we're staying is insanely beautiful. We actually just went for a nice 30-minute easy run. I mean, it's 2,400 meter altitude, so it's gonna be pretty, pretty steep. But for now, peace out, and hope the video is going great.
Are you tired?
Yeah. We slept on in 9 hours, 10 hours.
I don't know, you're watching movies till late.
Huh?
You watched movies.
For 10 minutes, man. For like 10. How to remind myself, how to refine myself, how to refine myself, how to define myself, how to resign myself, how to rely myself. Got a lot of shit I don't even want. I'm sending everything back on. All the energy I don't even want. I'm sending everything back on.
Whew, so race morning this morning. Right now we're just going for a 15 to 20 minute jog. But yeah, we just want to speak about what we've been doing, what the process has been before the race. I'll let Andrea take the reins and tell us what he's been doing, because my arm is hurting like shit.
We actually had a really relaxed couple of days here, so we've been training easy. First thing we did, just get used to the altitude, because it's pretty high, 2,400 meters, and yeah, you can't train hard in altitude like that for the first couple of days. So we did swim, bike, run, easy. And yesterday I did actually for the first time a bit more speed on the bike, 2 hours, and but the rest still easy, and today we're gonna hit it hard.
Yeah, mine's been, we've been doing very much the similar things. I would say yesterday I did some big gear work. I found that wakens up my legs, and the next day I feel awesome in the legs. So that's what I've been doing. But other than that, I mean, this race, obviously every race is just as important as every other race, but I think definitely we've come in with a more casual approach. So not being too serious with lifting the legs, but usually you just want to stay off the legs and get out, train, come back. But I think for both of us, we found over the time that it's key to remain calm and not be too stressed about the race. If you have to be on your legs for an extra hour, don't even stress it. Just enjoy what you can and take in the views. I mean, we're in a great place. So just, you know, we don't race for your whole life, so you need to enjoy every single moment you can. And I think that's what we've been doing. So we'll see you on the flip side. Hopefully we have happy faces after, and I'm pretty sure we will, even if we come last, because it's what we love to do. So peace out. Yeah, give me patience as I navigate this phases. Hopefully upon this way I like stories in Vegas. No more
more secrets like Papa Roach. I'm a cop, a ghost, hit the Galapagos. Lose track of time as if my watch is broke. Impossible is my current address. Letting people get too close is my current regret. Fuck it, yeah. Your mom's heard about me. 27 tomorrow, my mom's worried about me, yeah. But that comes with the dinner. Dealing with losers and the feelings that comes with the winner. She's
fallen. It's been a lot of hard work this last month, and just to see a bit of it shown off in front of people was really nice. You don't always get that.
And that can do what he can do for her. I talk about the money, talk about how he can move her. She be introverted, he be hugging her.